back to the new video in the playlist. Today we'll be going to see how to implement a video player in Jetpack Compose. So as you might have realized that there is no composable for EXO player in Jetpack Compose, but Jetpack Compose is fully interoperable with the Vue system and so on. So we are good to go, right? There are different ways of using Android views in Compose, but here we will use an Android Vue composable. Android Vue is useful when you want to integrate a view that is not yet available in Composite, such as map view for example. Okay, then let's move to our project. And first, don't forget to add the internet permissions in the manifest file. Okay, and then we'll set up our and add the dependencies which we need for the EXO player. Okay, let's move to the build.gradle file and we'll add dependencies. Okay. And then we'll add sync now. For the case of EXO player, so we will do all of these things, right? So first thing is we will create a context variable, and then next we'll create a player using a simple EXO player and then context, and then we will create a player view using the context which we have used, and then we will also create a media item and associate it with the player. And then fifth is we'll call the set player on the player view, and then we will prepare the player and we'll call set player when ready. Okay, and then finally we will use Android view as I said earlier, and we will return the player view in the factory lambda. A composable function, and then I have created a variable for video URL. So we'll finally add our video URL inside this variable, and then I have created a context variable for the local context, and then as I said we'll create a player using a simple EXO player and then context, right? So we'll add this builder.context. Okay, and then next thing is we'll create a player view. So for the player view we'll add a player view and associate it with the player, and the next thing is we will create a media item and then associate it with the player. Okay, media item dot from URI, and then we'll add our video URL inside this. And then we'll prepare the player and we'll call set player when ready. Okay, so I have used a state inside this. Okay, so we'll add remember so inside this we'll add a mutable state of. So for this we need to add mutables runtime dot star, then this won't show us an error. And then we'll add player dot set media item, and then we'll call our media item variable inside this. First we are setting the media item inside the player, and then we will call the player inside the player view. Okay, player view dot player. Okay, inside the player. Okay, and then finally we'll use a launch effect to prepare and play our video. We'll add the player inside this, and then this will go to our coroutine scope, and then we'll add player dot first we'll prepare the player, and then we will make the player play when ready. This will be equivalent to play when ready remember state, and then finally we will use Android view So as I said previously, we'll use Android view, and then we will return the player view in the factory lambda. So Android view is nothing but it is useful when you want to integrate a view that is not yet available in Compose. As I said, for an example map view, and this Android view takes a factory lambda that takes a context parameter and returns a view. So as we have used here a player view inside this factory lambda. Okay, then finally we'll call our composable function video player, and then we will run this. So we will get a XO player. So that's our video player, which will consist of a default controls, that is play, pause, forward, backward, and then so everything whatever a simple XO player or a video player consists of. So it's a pretty much easy, and you can just do this in a very very simple steps, and then anyone could do this. So and then if you want to know more about the Compose, so please watch my previous videos in this playlist Compose. Okay, then final I think okay, Gradle build is running. Okay, as I was saying, like, you can watch my previous videos in the playlist for the more context into the Jetpack Compose. Finally, our app is launched. Okay, we can see the video player here. So this simple XO player, so this consists of a play, pause, so you can move forward, backward, and then so overall this all the basic video player needs to do. So this XO player consists of all those things. And then okay, and then that's all I wanted you to know in this video. So even you can also try this, and we'll see you in the next video. Until then, I wish you an awesome day. Keep watching the series. Bye bye.